Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Actually, I was in meeting and just now got a parcel, not parcel, letter. I was really waiting for this and finally it is the time. So today I got this one, which is I'm really really excited to show you. And today is 17th November and I got this post. And you can assume what is this. Actually, I was waiting for, since really long, I would say. So let's open it. I already opened the up part because I don't want it to wait anymore. So I'm gonna open it and show you what is inside. Let's see. I can see I got one letter. I'm gonna fold it like this. So it is a letter from Duo. Congratulations. You met head the Behalan Fun Yao diploma. Sorry. So I got one and the most exciting one, this one. Now you can assume what is this. Actually, I was waiting for since long. And you can see here. So it's my diploma. So it's in this envelope or card, whatever you can see. And let me see this one. Okay, so first I'm gonna see this one and I will get back to you. I can't even tell you, I can't express myself how happy I am. I think जब से मैंने एग्जाम दिया है तब से लेके आज तक का दिन, ओ माय गॉड, इट वाज सच अ लॉन्ग वेटिंग एंड आई हैव शेयर्ड माय जर्नी विथ यू. आई हैव शेयर्ड ईच एंड एवरी स्टेप, माय प्रिपरेशन, माय एग्जाम्स. आई नो देयर इवन देयर इज अ लॉट मोर टू शेयर, बट आई एम रियली रियली हैप्पी टू शो यू. So this is this one. I think I still need to do my signature handtekening from the candidate, and it is showing it has issued on 14 September 2021, and I got like almost after 2 months. So yeah, there is a story behind it. Before getting this diploma, I think the owner took so long. And I think how I did ONA, you all are waiting for my ONA exam, or actually I got exempted. So yeah, how I did it, I think I still need to share the video. I think so many of you are still saying, Deepa, please share your ONA video. How did you prepare and everything, the all process. But yeah, still I need to do it because last week I got confirmation that you got exempted. Took one more week to get this diploma, and there is one more. So yeah, basically you will get two. And oh my god, I mean, how I can say, it was such a long journey. I would say getting the diploma, it was not that easy, and it took almost 1 year from starting. I mean, for my preparation, when I start my journey to Dutch integration, I think I started last year in August or September. I started my classes, then I was so new in that. I literally started with ABCD alphabets, and today I got my A2 diploma. Yes, it's A2. I still need to learn more. Hopefully in the future maybe I will think about B1 or B2, but not sure, because for now my purpose is completed, and I can go forward for the next step, which is naturalizatsi. So I am really really happy. I mean, I can't express myself how happy I am. I mean, literally I was every day I was waiting for this letter to diploma to come. I mean, it's really good to see Geslacht frei gesteld. So that was the good news I really wanted to share with you. I really wanted to open in front of you so that I can share these moments. I can save this moment. I can remind myself how hard I have worked. And I mean, whoever is working for them, they can really understand. They can really feel the emotion when you prepare for something and you get the result. I mean, how precious moment is that, right? As you all know that I gave all my exams in month of April 2021, of course. And after that I was preparing for ONA, and then ONA took so long, and then some complications happened. Finally, last week it got clear that I got confirmation, I got notification that I did a participation statement, participatie verklaring. As you know, I have already shared the video, so in case you are interested, you can see on request. I still have to do ONA video, but I think since I'm telling this one, I don't know, this might be last video of this Inbarkaring series, or I can still make it more video, I'm not sure. Since I got this letter and I'm telling person to you, so I can share one more good news and one more life update, I can say that I got a job. I am working a full-time employee here in Netherlands, and it's also such a great moment and great experience for me because I'm learning new things. I think I'm exploring a bit, and I'm giving myself a chance. I thought it's a very high time to start something new, because as you can understand, if you are parent and if you're living in another country, it's so difficult to do both things. And I mean, you are working and taking care of kids and so many things. This pandemic, and I don't want to discuss that. But still, I thought to motivate myself, and I started something new, which I'm really enjoying it. And if you are interested, I will share where I'm working and what I'm doing. I'm feeling like I'm really utilizing my time, and I mean, there is a lot of things I'm learning and doing. I'm really happy for that. I have such a great family of friends. They are really motivating me, they are supporting me, and all of you guys are so sweet. Of you have always said encouraged me, and you said you are doing good job, and even you have appreciated my Inbarkaring series, which I have shared my video, my journey with you. So I thought to share this good news with you. Yeah, for now, let's celebrate this moment. Actually, I can't even tell you how happy I am. Party to banti hai. Yes, and I really want to congratulate everyone who got their diploma and for their upcoming exams or whatever is coming in your life. I really want to wish you very, very good luck. And yeah, I think I should go because I was in meeting, so I thought to share with you in between. So I am really, really happy, and yeah, I'm telling this one so many times, so please ignore that. I don't know whether I will get another letter from Duo or not, but this letter has made me really, really happy. I mean, I'm gonna see you even, जैसे बोलते हैं ना, निहारना. ओके, तो मैं इसको थोड़ा देर और निहारती हूँ, देखती हूँ अपने डस्ट डिप्लोमा को, बिकॉज इट्स सच अ ग्रेट. आई मीन, आई हैव ऑलवेज फॉलोड माय, क्या बोलते हैं, मंत्र, दैट नेवर अंडर एस्टिमेट द पावर ऑफ स्मॉल स्टेप्स. आई मीन, दीज आर रियली पावरफुल. डोंट गो फॉर यू नो बिग जम्प्स एंड ऑल, ऑलवेज ट्राई टू मेक स्टेबल स्टेप्स. सो ये मेरी लाइफ का छोटा सा प्यारा सा बहुत ही प्राउड मोमेंट है. आई थिंक आप रिलेट कर सकते हो, राइट? थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर टाइम. And I just wanted to share this good news because I just got that and I couldn't hold my expression and emotion, so I thought to share with you. So thank you so much for your love and support, and keep supporting me. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I shall see you in next video, and do let me know what you want to see. I will try to make any Inbarkhring series, more of Inbarkhring series video, since I'm not getting time, but still I will try only for you guys. Okay then, bye bye, take care.